Yo, what is going on, everybody? It is Ricky Templeton back here with another episode of The Journey. Yes, sir, ladies and gentlemen. We are back with another The Journey episode. Episode 2. We are at my local Little League, and this is what we're working with today. Working with Cage. We got some tee work going. Nobody to front toss, it's just me today, so I'm just gonna get some tee work done. Something light today, nothing like too crazy. Trying to ease my way back into like playing consistently because summer ball is going on this year, so I'm playing in the men's league. It's called the Tri-County League. You know, if you want to hit me up, reach out, come out to a couple games, you know, that's whatever. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into this routine. Yo, what is going on, guys? It is post-editing Ricky Templeton here, and I just realized that I didn't actually tell you guys what the routine is. So, basically, in my tee work, I do what is called 9-zone tee. As you can see right here in this video, I have it set inside, low and inside, and I'm going to do that for 3 pitches. And then I'm going to set it to middle, inside, 3 pitches, mid, or inside, high, 3 pitches. And I do that for each part of the zone. So I do it inside, middle of the zone, and outside. 3 levels, 3 balls each. So right now I'm still on low. And now I set it to mid, so I'm going to do 3 for the mid, inside. And really, I'm just focusing on just getting backspin on the ball. That was a good swing right there. Even though inside's a little tough for me right now. Inside spin, I'm getting a lot of top spin on the ball and just hitting grounders, so I'm really just trying to get under the ball and just, you know, that's a nice line drive right there. But yeah, you guys can't see it, but I was separating my hands to help me out a little bit, and I was getting a little frustrated with these inside pitches, but right there you saw my hands are separated, so it helps me to elevate the ball more. So yeah, guys, I just want you to know this is what my routine looks like. 9-zone tee. If you want me to go more in basis with this routine, I can make a separate video on other hitting routines with the tee if this one doesn't really fit you, but it does for me, so this is what I'm comfortable doing. And yeah, enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Peace out. Thank you.